Hey guys, Brother Robot here with Stay and Playin', and we're gonna use these straws to make the most annoying animal sound ever. Yes, that's right, we're making a duck whistle! Got your straw. Take it out. And then you take your scissors, take the end, and just wrap it around. Make it flat. Now once you've done this and wrapped it around 5 to 6 times, let go. It should be pretty flat now. Take your scissors and cut a triangle out. Now fold these out just a little bit, and they should look like this. So.
I bet you thought I was a duck.
Thanks for joining me with Stay and Playin' to make the most annoying animal sound ever!